my God.
The flow is towing precision as an Afro trim. All big letters, but it isn't no acronym.
Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Young Punko, and today we're doing an unboxing video. So super excited for this one. I ordered this package close to 3 weeks ago now, and it took forever to get through customs. And then the day it actually got delivered, I had left for a trip. So I just got back, came through the door, and then started filming. Let's go! All right. So, the first thing I have to show is this shirt from Attachment. I actually reviewed this shirt in one of my previous videos talking about the pre-wrinkled clothing trend, but to take a quick look at it, this is so dope. So, as you can see, it has this literally just wrinkled looking texture, but it's super exaggerated all over, which is really what drew me to the piece. It was listed as a gray color, but it almost has like a light blue tint to it. Bruh, okay, it's sick. Okay, the next one is definitely the piece I was looking forward to most in this whole box. These are a pair of Fumito Ganryu shorts. They have an extended drop crotch and then a double layer compression short underneath. This is in the gray colorway. I ended up getting this in both the size 1 and size 2, so if you're interested in these shorts, hopefully this provides some helpful sizing advice. They're a pretty insane pair of shorts. Oh my god. So the exterior feels like a nylon, and then as you can see, they have a tighter gray pair of shorts coming out. The compression lining doesn't seem to go all the way down, or maybe it just transitions to a black inner lining. This is the size 2. Ta-da! Bruh, these are so weird. So, first impression, the drop crotch is like so massive, like, I did not expect it to be like this. And then also you can really like adjust where this compression tight falls on your leg. Okay, I'm really hoping the size 1 is different. Oh my, babe.
Babe, you need to be 62 in order to get this thing.
I'm gonna try on the size 1 now, and we'll see how those ones fit. So, this is the size 1. This is kind of better. It's so exaggerated, my goodness. I did not expect it to be like this. I'll do like proper B-roll shots, but this is my first try on. Moving on to the next item, also from Fumito Ganryu, we have the drop crotch jeans. They're in pretty rigid, non-stretch denim. I think this is unwashed. Just feels like a really quality pair of jeans, but then as you can see on the back, these are not your typical pair of jeans. The drop crotch is so like extensive that the back pockets kind of fall out to the side. Also, at the front, at the like normal crotch area, it has these two rivets kind of going asymmetrically. So I love how they just twisted up these like normal pair of jeans. Really interesting option. And I have this like fantasy of these fading. You know how like whiskering happens on normal jeans with the fade, you get like fades up at the top. These would have such interesting whiskering detail. Thoughts?
I like this one better than that one.
Yeah, they're kind of cool.
Yeah, they're cool. You should keep this one, return those two.
You don't like my shorts? I was kind of warming up to the second pair. These are the Fumito jeans with sneakers on. They're pretty like cropped. As you can see, here's like the rivet design at the front. A little bit easier to see on person, but it's just really fun detailing how the seams go like diagonal for no reason. Really exaggerated drop crotch, and then it has these drawstrings. I got this in a size 1, which is the smallest size, and so I wouldn't need the drawstrings. They're kind of just like an added design detail, but just pulling them, they do work. So I think you could size up in these if you want a more relaxed fit. And then I'll just put on the attachment shirt on top. This is just like, yeah, attachment shirt and the jeans on. I really love pieces like this that feel somewhat classic, just a button-up shirt and jeans, but then have that fashion twist to them. Really makes it just like, from afar it might look pretty normal, and then you get up close and you see the details. Okay, so we have one last thing in the box, which is actually a small gift for my girlfriend, but it's earrings from Y Project. So this is what the earrings look like. And it's basically this heart design with the Y Project logo at the bottom. What was really funny about these earrings is that this is actually the mini size. That's the Y Project style. They have very oversized jewelry in general, and typically it has this kind of comedic element. They even made this one in like a middle finger that is about the size of my hand. Really funny stuff, so I wanted to look into the brand, and I think this would be just kind of a fun gift to give. Okay guys, that's gonna wrap up all the pickups. Let me know which was your favorite piece in the comments below. Also subscribe if you haven't already. I don't see a lot of Fumito Ganryu or brands like Attachment on YouTube, so I hope I'm offering something unique to you all. With that being said, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.